Hey guys, come let's make zoodles with me. So here I have taken fresh zoodle from brand Pluck, adding some cherry tomatoes, making quick and easy dressing. So here I have taken olive oil, adding fresh garlic into it, adding a little bit of chili flakes, salt as per your taste, green pepper sauce. You mix this really well and add your dressing to your zoodles. Now you toss your zoodles really well and you need to serve this cold. This tastes really good, really yum. So do try it out.